No.
Is that already recording? Is that a little quick thing?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, APUs.
You're talking about his?
Yes, yeah.
It's always a tricky part. Yeah, that's good. He starts good.
And then once
I'm gonna use be taking pictures on here. She's gonna do video on there. Yeah. I'm just doing this for personal.
Purple and green,
you know, blue and royal blue are my favorite colors. Well, here we are at the historic launch of Atlantis. Got all the news people. There's CBS News over there. We've got Kennedy Space Center here. Here's the Vehicle Assembly Building. Tall as you can imagine. Huge.
Vent hood's up.
Flight crew, OTC, close and lock your visors and initiate O2 flow.
Beanie's out of the way.
T minus two minutes.
Beanie's go.
Looks like we're on a hold.
Access arm or the beam didn't clear completely. The computer's saying that. False. ready to go. Okay, they cleared it. It's okay.
Ready to go.
Here it comes. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have ignition. Just amazing. Look at the shadows in that cloud. Golly, Dr. Mike, that was just awesome.
I just can't believe that I ran it. I went hard full as soon as they lit up.
Look at that shadow on the cloud over there still. Gosh. I don't think I've ever heard or seen anything like that.
I don't think there's anything I can compare to that.
Golly. I have got
too small. Me too. It's so beautiful and it's the last one.
About a minute and a half.
They're in space.
They're
out of the atmosphere.
It's already black. If all three of the engines failed right now, they'd be what they call an abort orbit. So.
Yeah, they're out there that quick.
Wow.
That quick, yeah.
Atlantis, single engine, Ops 3.
Wow. I'm still shaking.
The computers are commanding the main engines to swivel.
I feel like I'm on the... What?